can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
For fans of Elton John, Dolly Parton, New Orleans, Dr. John, and Brittany Howard, Bea Taylor is an American singer-songwriter who leads an unusual life in order to capture her unique and real songs. She is best known for her Get Down Grooves, her one-of-a-kind live show experiences, and her gut-pulling lyrics. Bea has stories of raising pigs in Texas to being a USPS mail carrier in the most menacing parts of the city. Ask her about it sometime.
never thought about growing a rainbow. Well, at least not until today. But you know, really, it only takes 3 days or so to grow one. And everything has to line up just right. Of course, you've got to have the rain for the rainbow. And then you've got to have the sun. And you've got to have the sun and the rain meet in the air together. But once you have that, then you've got to have a field. You've got to have a field, or how else can you see the rainbow? So you go out and you get in your field and you wait. But really, before you go and wait in the field, you've got to have love. And with that love comes passion. And sometimes when you're passionate about something, a lot of emotions come at once and you don't really know what to do with them in the moment. It could be sadness, it could be anger, it could be excitement, it could be happiness. All of those things pulled into one. And when you're out in the field, what better time to collect all of those things and let them grow in the ground so that when the storm clouds start coming overhead and drops of water start to hit your face, and then the sun breaks through, and then just in that moment, you see it.
There's dishes in the sink, they've been there over a week. They're gonna stay there a little while. Clothes laying on the floor from many nights before. Some of them mine and some of them ain't. I spilled cheap wine on the rug. I was cutting to an old Scott Joplin song. Dead roses in the vase, no powder on my face. I haven't slept in a month or Sundays. The landlord and me don't always agree, but he lets me in when I forget my key. I just know someday I'll have lots of money and then my heart won't break. The paint is almost dry. Coffee for dinner tonight. I'll set the table and the plate away. The candle flame drips down like rain, and I know I'm gonna be okay. There's a knock on my door from the neighbor below, but I can't understand a word. I'll just make my money and then my is my oyster, and I'm gonna eat it on a balcony in Venice. Life is my token, and I'm gonna smoke it and take every moment I can while I'm still living. And when I die, they won't be able to say I never did. They'll just shake their heads and laugh a smile and say, oh my, my, didn't she live? I'll sail a few oceans and become a poet, pick up what is broken and love like an open wound. I'll learn the piano and sing to the sparrow and shoot bow and arrows at the moon. I'll chase alligators and kiss all the waiters and buy a few acres of land just to run in the field. And they'll all shake their heads and smile and say, oh my, she beacon, and I'm gonna seek it and find a good reason to dance in Venetian blinds. I'll tell a stranger, let's get dinner later, or maybe just go sit on a bridge and cry. And when they ask me how I am, I say it's as good as it gets.
sometimes the emotions can be the hardest part. Because sometimes words won't even describe how you feel. And when someone asks if you're all right, you don't really know how to tell it to them. But I think that's okay sometimes. I think it's okay if you don't know why.
He means to. I don't think he truly knows what he puts me through. I don't think he's mean or conceited, just passionate and bleeding. But anytime we're alone and he sings me a new song, or perhaps it's one I've heard a thousand times, but Randy Newman always makes me cry. It can happen anywhere. It can sneak up anytime. I can be in the car some shopping line, but even in my laughing there's a sickness, in my happy like some sappy valentine. I don't know why, but Willie Nelson always makes me cry. Sink, or sometimes a 45 in some lonely jukebox dive. I let them in, I let them spin, they play me over and over again. I guess by now I should be used to the art of my heart being ripped in two. It's the drug you know is numbing. It's the feeling of homecoming. And every time I really try not to make a scene or justify what's really going on inside, I don't know why. But Louis Prima Sometimes I wish I was a flower so that the sun would shine down on me, so somebody would smile when they see me. Oh, sometimes I wish I was a flower. Yeah, sometimes I wish I was a port swing so somebody would.
isn't love such a funny thing? Well, I guess what I mean is it can make you happy, it can make you sad. It can be given, it can be taken away. It can hurt you. It can heal you. But I really believe that if you love without bounds, and if you love without any strings, that it will always win. And I think that, if you always love, you'll never regret a single moment of it. Not once, not maybe, not ever. More than I thought. It takes more than rain and sun and a field of emotions. It takes guts. It takes more than 3 days. It takes a lifetime. And when moments of frustration and hopelessness enter your life, it takes looking that in the face and saying, not today. It's all about how you look at it, how you live in it, and how you love within it. And that's how you grow a rainbow. Thank you.
sacred.